Hi everyone, Mr. Markzilla Artist here back again, and I'm a little bit late updating this video because I started it 5 days ago. I'm drawing Janis Joplin. I finished off Kim Wilde's portrait and I have been planning to draw Janis for possibly about 3 or 4 years. I got into music through Woodstock. Not that I was there, wish I was. So I'm gonna find the pencil, Danny. There we are. So I watched the Woodstock movie possibly about 10, 15 years ago, and I've always loved this kind of music, late 60s, flower power, blues rock, and I heard Janis sing. I think there was Mercedes Benz and Piece of My Heart drama, and I just loved her music. She died 2 years before I was born, just under 2 years before I was born. She died in 1970. And anyway, I was really wanting to do this portrait of Janis, and it was one of those, well, I've got to do it to try and time it in with Woodstock's anniversary, and every year it's been, I missed it again, and I haven't done it. So with me doing this music special, I thought it was the perfect excuse to draw Janis. The only problem is the support. If you draw someone who's known, Janis is known, but if you draw somebody who's around now, so somebody who's alive, there is a chance that they've got some sort of social media account. Well, with Janis and also with Jimi Hendrix and a lot of other music stars that I love from the 60s, 70s, they're not here anymore. And you have to try and contact the estate or the website, and they never really answer. They might answer if I'm more known, if I have more people talking about me and what I do, but they don't answer at the moment. So this one, well, it's a labour of love. Hope that someone sees it. I will say one thing. Bangles are tough. Trying to find out where I am on it. No, that's that section. I've been dreading this. The thing is, the picture, I couldn't find a picture with a close-up face that was great resolution. They're always a bit out of focus or low resolution, so I've had to pick this one. Now the beauty of this one is that it's diagonal, so while I've got a lot of work up here, this section isn't too bad. It's still bad, but it's not as bad as some of them that I've done. But she's got an embroidered waistcoat on and a tie-dye blouse and bangles and rings and wild hair. It's not easy. Try and get all the tones right as I go on this one. This one is turning into a very complicated picture. I know I'm not going to get these bangles done properly. Give it a damn good go, but I know I'm not going to get these bangles done properly. To get things as accurate as possible, but anyway, I'll show you what I've done and we'll finish it on this. So there's Janis, and that's all that I've got to do. See, all of this here, black and black, but it's the detail on the face, and that's what I'm working on at the moment. So the hair's got to just have a little bit more smoothing on it round here, because it looks a bit too sharp. This here is tie-dye embroidery, more tie-dye, the whole of the microphone stand. That's going to be a pain, but I do it to honour the person who I've drawn, and I will put another video up soon, and hopefully I'll have this section done and round here. And if I can do this, 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 and this tomorrow, I'll be happy. But it's a slow one. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!